as we head toward a brand new number one in this week's Countdown Top 10. Nothing's going to stop Starship now as they go from 25 to 10 this week. U2 remain at number 9. You give it all, but I want more. And I'm waiting for you. With or without you. Midnight Blue and Lou go from 10 to 8. Male stripper goes down too. Highest new entry comes from Madonna, up from 12 to 6 with La Isla Bonita. Jovi are up 1. And the winners of the Bon Jovi lookalike contest dropped from 3 to 4. Hoodoo Gurus make the scene at number 3. And after 500 weeks on top, Paul Lekakis boom booms out to number 2. I'm John Peters with the Countdown Top 10. Now back to Molly with Wa Wa Nee.
Thank you very much, John. Complete chaos in the studios tonight. Now listen, what's happening now? You've had great success last year. I mean, all those hit numbers. What, the new album?
September.
September? In the studios yet?
Pretty soon.
Yeah. And what about, I've got to ask, the American release. What's happening there?
June, July.
Yeah.
Actually, the most exciting thing for us at the moment is Japan, where we're selling some records and hitting the charts.
So what would you go with first, do you think, in America, though?
The record company are into Sugarfree.
Yeah?
Yeah. Being the dance charts, I think.
Right, and the album, if you go, what, in the studios in September, we can expect when the album out? What, early next year?
No, we'd like to get it out in September, so right. We would work on it as soon as we get back from Melbourne.
Yeah, and many songs been written here?
Couple.
Yeah. Well, listen, thanks a lot for doing the show. I'll say tomorrow night you are in Melbourne and you're down at the Chevron, so everyone come along to the Chevron. Should be a good night. And I'd like to also thank the D-Generation. Where are they?
Excuse me, Mr. Meldrum. Can we stay until 7:30? Our parents are picking us
you
up.
You certainly can. Now, listen, this 8:30 epic that happens on Thursdays. Have you met these guys, incidentally?
Yes, we're very good friends.
Hello.
Have you been to Dag City?
Yes, we've been to Dag City. It's a very good nightclub.
Yeah.
So at 8:30 Thursday night, you make these wonderful appearances.
Yes.
Yeah. And it's really funny for the people under the 14-year age group.
Right.
So, you know, go along.
So how actually did you get into television?
Cut our hair.
Just walked in, huh?
Yes.
All right, well, listen, thanks, Wa Wa Nee, for being on the show tonight.
Thanks, man.
Thank you, D-Generation. And do you want to go out with the number one record?
Yeah, the number one this week is Slice of Heaven by Dave Dobbyn.
Hey, good night, Australia.